their lives make some mistake or the other, whether knowingly or unknowingly. It is also believed that mistakes made in the past life are considered as sins in the present life as well as the present time. From the past, it is believed that sins make our life filled with pain and suffering. Hello everyone. Welcome to Astroyukti series of pujas for the overall upliftment and positivity in our lives. We will discuss different pujas and homam for which we will be uploading videos one by one. And now in this video, we are going to talk about the Gajanan homam. Ganesh is the destroyer of an evil. He is known as Vignaharta in Indian mythology. He is above all and the first lord to worship to start anything new. He is the god of education, knowledge and wisdom. Gajanan homam helps to remove all obstacles and evilness. It is the most auspicious homam. In Hindu culture, Gajanan or Lord Ganesha is always worshipped before starting any ritual or event. Lord Gajanan eradicates all difficulties faced by an individual. According to the Hindu belief, performing Gajanan Puja, performed at least once in a year, will give prosperity, health, wealth and peace of mind to the individual who is performing it. Now, let us talk about the benefits of this puja. This puja is done to remove obstacles for Griha Pravesh and for those who are suffering from losses. It is performed during any auspicious beginning like commencing a business, etc. It improves family bondage and is performed to overcome diseases. The homam is performed for achieving planned objectives without hindrance. It is performed for success in work or project without any problems and also performed for education, marriage, health and wealth. So that was it about the Gajanan homam. If you want us to perform this puja, then you can contact us on our website www.astroyukti.com. Thank you.